Meanwhile, Drake, football is gearing up for what should be an exciting year. Six returning starters on both sides of the ball. That includes under center, as Grant Kraemer will start at quarterback for the third straight season. For head coach Rick Fox, that's key, as Kraemer will bring plenty of confidence on the field and in the huddle.
This sounds strange. I think the impact of a quarterback is one of the main things, is he's the last guy you hear from before the play starts. You know, so you're an offensive guard, and you got a 290-pound guy lined up across from you, and, you know, it's going to be a battle. And the last guy you hear from is that quarterback. Hey, that voice needs to instill confidence in you for you to be successful in that snap. Our guys have that kind of confidence in Grant, and that makes everybody around him better.
I'm as confident as my O-linemen are confident, because those are the guys protecting me, and I have the utmost confidence in them. Those are guys that are going to be the dominant forces in the PFL, and especially those two tackles, Jordan and Bacon. So, I mean, I'm so happy that they're protected for me and not anyone else. So if we win and I don't get sacked for every game, I take them out to dinner. So last year was like the Hy-Vee buffet, but this year they took that away, so I got to find somewhere else now.
Drake will open the season at home against William Jewell. The Bulldogs kick off at 6 p.m. Saturday night, September 1st, then head to Montana for week 2.